Okay, now comes the portion of the show when we decide to dedicate a song to a special someone. Not like this show isn't dedicated to her, like this whole entire show since it's her birthday, but this song is especially dedicated to lovely Susie Shutt over there in the gray shirt. If we can get the microphone to work. Okay, you're gonna have to hold it. Uh-oh. Okay. I'm down to be involved with the song. But today we have to play it because it's Susie's birthday. So. There was a girl named Susie. Sorry. I was flat, you know what I mean? It's okay. There was a girl, and Susie was a name. Oh, shit. Wait, yeah, look at me. Parents didn't let her watch R-rated movies. He loved her just the same.
For Johnny Depp!
She bore an eternal flame. She can have him. And when we went to the airport, we went to the baggage claim. It's the only thing that rocks. Susie. It's for you. Back me up on this? Yeah. Oh, Susie. Okay, all bad singers go away. I'm just kidding, you know what I mean. Okay. That was the first verse. Did you like it? Okay. Okay, Susie, if you weren't too embarrassed by that. Nah, you should be especially embarrassed by this one. He's mad because I said he was a bad singer.
I think you're a good singer, Scott.
You're a good singer. We love you. He's probably just going to the bathroom. He's just in the middle of the song. Yeah, just okay. Now what happens?
Almost
alright. Eventually, folks, we'll get the song started up again. I think I heard his feelings.
Yeah, Ben!
Hey, Scott, when I said you were bad singers, that didn't pertain just to you. I was also talking to Josh. He's even worse than you are. So don't feel bad. I know.
You know what?
But Tabu, you should speak for yourself.
I agree, they both suck.
Okay. Anyways. I rest my case.
I just wanted a soda.
You just wanted a soda, okay. But we're still buddies, aren't we? No, alright. I guess I'm out of the band. Okay, so we were playing a song, right?
Yeah.
Okay. No. It's the second verse. Yeah, that's it. I'm just a minute now, so I'll do it. Back in business. She tickled my kneecap
the other day. I was so shocked. It completely blew me away. Then she proceeded to blow a spit bubble. When we snuck out of her house last weekend, we got in trouble. Actually, that's not true. Susie. Whoa. They don't want to sing because they're mad at me. Susie. Solo now. Isn't that right, Scott? Okay. What the hell?
It is solo now.
What's up? Thank you. That's fine.
I want one.
Already moving. She's 16 now, and then one more year. But we love her just the same. But Johnny Depp, she held an eternal flame.
Tabo.
Yeah, Tabo. And when we went to the airport,
what did we do?
We went to the baggage claim. Susie. Now it's time to stop the song, because it got really redundant. Would anyone like to say anything on her behalf? Oh, okay. Shows how much her friends love you.